sight instrument, but something very similar to this called a kez, which is a Turkish instrument. And I started to re-remember these songs from 35 years ago because a young guy called Thomas Diaz, who lives near Philadelphia, him and his friends have started to decide to learn the whole album that I created. And I said, you must be crazy. I locked myself in this garage and with all these instruments, sitar, flute, harp and things, and just learned to play them and created an album at the same time. And the album relates to where music comes from, because you just don't go to the street corner and get it from Marshalls or Target. Music comes from somewhere, so I think it comes from the Pleiades, these beautiful seven sisters that are up there every night. It's called the Pleiades. So that the idea was music came from there a couple weeks ago to Earth, years and years ago. And that was the idea of the piece of music. And this is one of the songs that I'm learning. I actually said, yeah, I'd love to sing the whole album with you when you've learned it, forgetting that I don't remember any of the songs. So I'm learning the songs as we go. Here's a song called Flight of the Moorglade.
Choo!